Welcome to your class. Today you will start a new chapter of moral science. The name of the chapter is Selfless Love of Mother. Selfless Love of Mother. You have seen in your home also, your mother, they love you, but they don't want anything from you. Selfless love they do with you. Yes? So today you will know about this chapter. Mother, what is your mother is one of the valuable gift of God. Your mother is one of the valuable gift of what? God. God has given you one valuable gift as your mother. She is a person who does not for a selflessly. She never think about herself. She always think about you, your brother and sister, for everyone. She never expect any return. She never expect any return for what she does for you. If she will give you one chocolate, she want, you also give her one chocolate. If she is preparing anything she want, that next day you prepare and give. She never wants anything. She is the selfless. She do everything for you. All that she wants is your love and affection. What she want for you? She want only little bit love and affection from you. So you love your mother, be attached with them, give affection to them. Yes, because selflessly she is doing everything for you all. Your mother might have fed you with your hand in your infancy. She might have spent many sleepless nights sitting beside you in your sickness and illness. Moreover, cook yummy food for you, make you ready for your school, make you complete to do your homework all around the clock, just work and work for your betterment. Everything do your mother for you. They make every effort to make you become a what? Good human being. Why she do every effort? To become you a good human being. When people praise you, they become happy. When people praise you, what they become? They become happy. They find their happiness in your happiness. They find their happiness in your happiness. If you are happy, they are also happy. But she always do everything for you. She never wants anything returned from you. Yes, sometimes scold you and punished you, but that is she just for your benefit only. Yes, why she sometimes scold you? That is for your benefit only. It is your duty of every child to take care of your mother. You should always be loving and affectionate towards your mother. You can show your love, affection and gratitude toward your mother by obeying her, reciprocating her love, and by being respectful towards her. So today I will see you one story about a mother's last wish. Today I will say you one the story. What is the name of the story? The mother. This is the story. Last wish. Mother last wish. Today I will say you one story about a mother last wish. What is the name of the story? The mother last wish. Once a boy and a girl were married. Once a boy and girl were married.
They started living happily. They started living happily. Soon, God blessed them with a male child. They rejoiced and thanked God. They named the child as Ajay. Time passed and Ajay grew up. Soon he became settled in his life and started earning good amount of money. His parents married him. Soon after his marriage, unfortunately, his father died. After a few months, Ajay took his mother to an old age home. Took his mother to the old age home and admitted her there. He used to visit the old age home every Sunday. And give some gift to his mother. Is Ajay doing good to his mother?
No.
What does Ajay do here? When father died, Ajay took his mother to his old age home and Sunday he used to visit with his mother and used to give her some money and gift. This one, he is showing love and affection towards mother. No, student. Days, month and year passed. Like this only Ajay kept his mother in old age home. Ajay received a call from the old age home. The manager said, "Your mother has become very serious." So after that, what happened? Before used to Ajay, he used to go there and visit to his mother. After that, he leave this also for visiting his mother and giving some gift to his mother. Days pass, month pass, year pass. Ajay not even bothered to go to his mother and see how is she. Then phone call came from there and it is informed to Ajay that your mother is not well and become very serious. She won't last long. She want to meet you immediately. What phone call came? Want to meet immediately. Ajay rushed to the old age home. At the old age home, he saw his mother lying helplessly on the bed. Seeing her son, she said, "Son, I want something from you." After seeing the son, that old lady told her mother, told to his son that, "I want something from you. I want you to get a few fan installed in the old age home." What she told that, "You install some fan in this old age home. Moreover, also get a freeze as many times the food gets spoiled. And also you keep one freeze so many times what happened that food gets spoiled." Ajay was amazed and he said, "Vikram, why mother is saying mother never asks me anything and now why mother is saying all this thing?" He became amazed. He said, "Mom, you are staying here since long time. You never ask me about this thing. Now when only few hours of your life is left, you are asking for this thing. How will this thing benefit you, Mom?" At this his mother replied, "No, my son, I don't need this thing for myself. I was somehow able to bear the heat of the hunger,
and the hunger pain. But my child, when one day your child will send here, you will not be able to bear this thing. Seeing this, she closed her eye, and which never opened again. Ajay started to crying bitterly. He realized his mistake, but till then it was too late. It was too late. So we owe a lot to our mother. In the above story, the last wish of the mother, show her extreme love and affection toward her son. Moreover, it also show how good the mother was, and she happily tolerated the injustice of his son for many years without complaining. She wanted her child to live happily with his family, so she even went into the old age home. As such, you should always be loving and caring to your mother. Reciprocate their love and always remain in debate to them. If you do not want to cry bitterly like Ajay, so never separate your mother from your life. Instead, try to love your mother as much as you can, no student? So do all these other things which give happy to them. Never rude or harsh towards your mother. So what you have learned in this story, that one boy was there, one family was there, in that family one child born, the name of the child was what? Ajay. And Ajay, mother loved Ajay very much. Ajay was married, and after that they are living happily in the family. Then Ajay father died. After that Ajay married Ajay's mother married Ajay. Then Ajay father died. When Ajay's father died, Ajay took his mother to the old age home, and before he used to visit to his mother. After that also he leave, not visiting. Lastly, phone call came from there in old age home. Ajay wanted to meet with his mother, and that time his mother was in last stage. Then Ajay's mother told to Ajay that you fit some fan and give one freeze in this old age home. Then Ajay think that mother never asks anything from me. Why she is saying all this thing? Then his mother told Ajay that when you will be old, your children will be send you here, and you will be never able to live without fan and freeze. So I told this. After saying that, mother closed the eye and died. Ajay started to cry, no? Then Ajay think that what a wrong he has done with his mother. So student, children, you will never do wrong with your mother. You love your mother, respect your mother, do everything for your mother. Okay, because she is selfless, she loves you. You also show your love, affection to your mother. Never use a harsh word towards your mother. Okay, it is clear to you all? So this is very good story, and it is why you have learned so many things in this story. So what value you got in this story? Mother love is precious. So only mother told Ajay, you keep fan and freeze, because he loves his son very much, no? So mother love is precious. What life skill develop here? Self-awareness, interpersonal relationship, and creative writing. Okay, student, it is clear to you all? Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.